There is a house at the end of a dark street. It's a little strange and as quiet as a mouse, but it's not scary. Everybody knows it. It's the fantastic little haunted house.
Haunted house.
Haunted house.
Haunted house.
Haunted house.
Where all the ghosties
are all very friendly. Come to the little haunted house.
Haunted house. House.
Where all of the monsters joke and
love and have some fun.
Skeletons dance until they're done.
Great! This has been a frightfully fun experience. Bye-bye. See you soon.
The Reflection. Look, it's Pogoyo. He's preparing for Halloween. I wonder what Pogoyo is going to dress up as.
Wizard!
Wonderful! How about practicing your trick-or-treating? You should be very scary.
Peckles, speckles! Peckles, speckles! Peckles, speckles!
Terrific! Now go out to scare everyone and get lots of sweets. But what's happening? It's... It's Pogoyo's reflection. Pogoyo, watch out! Behind you, quick! It disappeared. There! There it is again! It's flying above you! Up, Pogoyo, up!
Gotcha!
Oh, your hat! He's on your hat!
No.
You have to believe me, Pogoyo. It's there. Please open your eyes.
No.
Oh, dear. Hello. You're not going to cause any trouble, are you, good reflection? What a great costume, Pato.
Trick or treat!
I'm not sure this is the best moment to find out who is scarier because... Oh, dear. That's what I'm trying to tell you, Pato. Pogoyo didn't do that. It was him. There.
Ah.
Fred, I don't want to scare you, but there is something very weird going on.
Trick or treat.
That's what I was trying to tell you. Watch out. Pocoyo, please listen to me. No, guys, it's what I've been trying to tell you. Pocoyo didn't take them, it was his reflection. There he is. See, I told you. Pocoyo, when you practiced your trick-or-treat in front of the mirror, you cast a spell and your reflection came alive.
Hello.
We must catch him. But how? Although nobody should be sad on Halloween, don't you think, Pocoyo?
Trick or treat!
Hooray for scare-proof friendships! Goodbye, see you next time!
Come on, everyone! We are all
Tina's Terror Show. Look, here come our friends. Hello, everyone. Where are you going? Oh, I see. You have tickets to Pocoyo and Nina's Halloween Theater. How exciting! Wonderful! Everything's ready to raise the curtain for the big show. Pocoyo, Nina, the audience has arrived. Are you ready? Great! Then let the show begin. That didn't seem to scare them very much. Wow, I'm afraid we have a very tough audience today.
Plan B?
Ah, Pocoyo and Nina have prepared a much more terrifying alternative plan. Nina says that now the true spectacle of horror and fear begins.
Pocoyo!
Pocoyo? That's incredible!
This is really scary.
But who's moving those skeletons?
Nina!
But, Nina, are you the one who's controlling those puppets?
Pocoyo!
Pocoyo? But if it's not Pocoyo, and it's not Nina either, then who's playing Spooky?
Theatre group Los Hermanos Chihuahua. Theatre, birthday parties, baptisms, and burials. And that's their business card. So this dance show is part of your artistic repertoire. It looks like it's time to leave. The show must go on. But far, far away from here. This adventure has been frightfully terrific. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, everyone. All dressed up for Halloween, I see. Hello, Nina. And where's your costume? You don't know what Halloween is? Well, Halloween is a special night where everyone has fun trying to scare each other. See? A scary, mad mummy! A frightening wolf man! And a spooky ghost pirate! What's that, Potto? You're going to tell a scary story? All right, Pato, let's hear it. Once upon a time, there was an old pirate. He roamed the darkest, dark ocean, carrying a trunk that was full to the brim with yummy candies. Suddenly,
from out of the scary fog. A ghost ship! The ghost pirate sent a giant octopus to steal the trunk. Turning all the candies into really terrifying ghost candies. Oh well, I suppose that wasn't so scary, was it? Pocoyo, would you like to try?
Yes!
Once upon a time, there was an ordinary boy who, when the moon was full, became the terrible, hair-raising, unbearable wolf boy. Well, the wolf boy just wants to play fetch. Ellie, would you like to try? There once was a mummy who went to the cemetery one dark and stormy night to have a lovely picnic with her dolls. And when a strange and haunting music started to play, they all had a zombie dance party! Well, Nina definitely isn't scared by that. Oh my! Who can that be? Trick or treat! Now that was a good scare! Happy Halloween!
Tonight, there's a full moon,
and the monsters start to wake up,
and these monsters love to dance.
You're invited to their party.
Oh, just for that, don't be afraid to party, 'cause if you don't dance,
you'll have something.
Halloween disco, Halloween disco, don't be a ghost, let's see you shake the bones. Disco, Halloween disco.
night, the bats will come out of their cave.
And they want you all to listen.
They will shout out,
"Trick or treat!"
So that they can get some sweets.
Oh, just for that, don't be afraid to party. Cause if you don't dance,
you are so free.
Halloween disco, Halloween disco. Don't be a ghost, let's see you shake the bones. Disco, Halloween disco. Let's spooky groove out to these funky toes.
Vampires, mummies, zombies, and skeletons. On the dance floor, dancing faster. Tonight we may all die.
Halloween disco, Halloween disco.
Magic wand.
Welcome to the night of Halloween, where anything can happen. Look, Witch Ellie and her apprentices are preparing a potion. Spider's leg and dragon's tooth, and a bitten apple to finish the spell.
No apple.
Oh, of course, it's not apple season, but I'm sure Witch Ellie will find one. Apprentices, Witch Ellie says you mustn't touch anything while she's away.
Promise. Play!
Pocoyo, what are you going to do? Don't fall. Okay, just one. Pocoyo! Bato! Stop before you... Oh, dear. Oh, no. Witch Ellie will be back any minute. It's Witch Ellie. What do we do now? Quick, guys. Witch Ellie needs her wand. You can't find the wand, can you?
What?
Good idea, Pocoyo. You gained some time. But hurry up. We have to find her wand as soon as possible. Look who's here. It's Little Witch Caterpillar. Happy Halloween. Oh, what's that? It looks like a magic wand.
Ha ha ha!
someone has found Ellie's wand before you.
Get one back. Caterpillar!
What? No, Caterpillar, I don't think they want to play tag. Caterpillar! Oh dear. What's up, Ellie? Is there a problem? There's something wrong with your wand? I don't see any problem with it. Okay, it was Pato and Pocoyo. Pocoyo, I think we need a plan B.
Yes!
Hi, Ellie. Look at the bright side. At least now you know where your wand is. Look, Caterpillar. Which Ellie wants to swap your wand for a much nicer one? Isn't that great? Now we will finally be able to complete the Halloween potion. Apprentices, it's time to pour the last ingredients into the cauldron. Wonderful!
Halloween.
Happy Halloween, everyone! Goodbye, see you next time! Down when you're approaching a traffic signal. What an amazing race! They all deserve to. This is the last lap. Nothing is decided. Pato is in first place. Oops, you didn't brake in time and have lost control. Let go of the accelerator when you approach a traffic signal. What a...
Halloween potion. Ah, scary monsters.
Trick or treat.
Oh, I see. It's Halloween. What fantastic costumes you all have. You're quite a frightening bunch. Hello, Ellie.
Ellie the witch is preparing a spooktacular brew of spider legs, lizard tails, broccoli.
Oh, no? Ah, it's just pumpkin soup. Mmm, delicious.
No, no, no.
Pato, I think you've forgotten Caterpillar. More? Look, everyone! A monster! A monster! The monster is gone! Where did it go? Pato's telling the truth. I saw it too. It was big and scary. Don't you believe us?
Trick or treat!
Oh dear, they don't believe us. Well, the moment has finally arrived. Trick or treat! Look, Fred! A witch! How scary! Oh, not for you, I see. Fred, look! Another monster! And this one is terrifying with its... Wow, you certainly don't scare easily, Fred. Watch out, Fred! A vampire! Oh no! It's the horrific vampire Pato! Oh, listen, everyone. We saw the monster again. You're not going to believe it. It's... No. Listen. You've got to hear this. Oh, no. They've gone again. Pato, let me explain. I know who the monster is. No, Pato, wait. I can explain everything. The monster is... No, Pato, wait! I know what's happening! What I'm trying to say is that Caterpillar is... No, not that, Pato! Pato! What I'm trying to say is that the monster is Caterpillar! Yes, I saw her transform. Yes, Pato, Caterpillar! Go on then, Caterpillar, show Pato how you do it. You see? Caterpillar is the monster. You all have got to believe us. The monster is Caterpillar. Caterpillar, you know what to do. You see, for some strange reason, Caterpillar transforms into a monster after she eats pumpkin soup. Caterpillar, I think the problem is that pumpkin doesn't sit well with you.
No more.
Oh, poor Caterpillar. She loved that pumpkin soup. Look! Ellie is right. She can try tomato soup. Nothing! Terrific! From now on, only tomato soup for Caterpillar. Hooray for friends and hooray for Halloween! Goodbye, see you soon!
Ah!
Excellent! You took a perfect photo.
A Halloween special with Pocoyo and friends.
Look, it's Pato and Pocoyo. Hello. What are you doing here?
Trick or treat.
Oh, I see. You're going trick or treating. And you're going into that eerie house to get some candy.
Trick or treat.
Pato, Pocoyo is right. If you want candy, you have to be brave. That's it. Very brave, Pato.
Wow, that's very, homey. So now what shall we do?
Trick or treat!
Okay, let's go in and get some candy. Pato's right, I think. Maybe we should go back where we came from and...
Scary.
Are you saying that we're scared? Well done, Pato. Very daring. Now, get one of those candies and let's get out of here. That's creepy. Maybe we'd better take a look around. Pato, go upstairs. Pato also thinks it's better to take a look upstairs. This is so spooky.
Baby bird.
Oh, so it was baby bird. You see, Pato, there's nothing to be afraid of. Looks like Pato wants to go on his own. Come on, Pato. Don't get angry. It's Halloween. It's normal to get a couple of frights, especially in such a creepy house as this. What's up, Pato? Oh, it's a lift, and there's someone inside. Ah! Oh, it's Ellie, Nina, Lula, and Roberto. Oh, Pato. Pato, wait, where are you going? Pato, let me explain. Oh no, it's a ghost! Pato, calm down. I'm sure there must be an explanation for all this. Yes, take a bath and relax. That's it. A hot tub will help. Oh, Fred, it was you. Pato, wait! Oh no, not the ghost again. It's Sleepy Bird.
Sleepy Bird!
You see, Pato, it can all be easily explained. It was all our friends dressed up. Pato! Pato! Behind you! It's... It's real ghosts. And they look quite friendly. Experience. Bye-bye. See you soon. It seems like Pato has a solution. Shall we help him? Very good. You did it on the first try. What a great idea, Pato. With that giant broom, we will tidy everything up in no time. Bravo! You have collected all the blocks.
It's Pocoyo, Ellie and Baby Bird. Hello!
Hello.
Ellie is reading a book. What are you up to, Pocoyo? Oh, can't you think of anything to do?
Boring.
Don't be silly. There's always loads of fun to be had. Why don't you find something to play with? What about a game of catch?
play, play!
Wow! What do you think, Ellie? Would you like to play catch? What was that? Can you tell Pocoyo what made that noise? I believe you're right. What a terrific sound it makes. What have you got there, Pocoyo?
More noise.
Oh, terrific. Wonderful. Let's all clap along, shall we? Hi, Pato! Come and make some noise with us! Are you trying to take a nap? We'll be very quiet. Oh, Ellie, Pocoyo. Your music is, well, quite lively, but Pato is trying to sleep. Sorry, Pato. Ah, look! You could play with these quietly. Oh, Ellie, maybe you shouldn't... Oh, dear! Wait! Can any of you tell our friends why Pato can't sleep?
Noise!
They're making too much noise!
Noisy!
Well, it won't happen again, Pato. We'll be nice and quiet. What's this? A radio? The phone? A television? A washing machine? An alarm clock? What are you going to do with... Oh, no. Perhaps it's all too far away for Pato to hear. Oh, dear. Listen, Pato... I'm afraid we've done it again. Poor Pato. How is he ever going to get to sleep? What's this?
Lullaby!
I see. You want to send Pato to sleep with music. Let's all count to three.
One, two, three.
Pocoyo! Sorry, that wasn't very soothing, I'm afraid. Well, you can't blame them, Pato. They did try. Perhaps they need help in order to play quietly. Ah, so you're a conductor, Pato. lovely. Oh, Pato? Pato? Don't you want to sleep anymore? Oh, dear. Oh, well. Hooray for making music. Hooray for playing together. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
But what's that you're doing? Following somebody's trail? I wonder who left those footprints. They're rather small. I think I know.
They are exactly the same size as Pocoyo's feet. Can anyone help Pocoyo guess who made those footprints?
Pocoyo!
It's Pocoyo's feet!
They're quite right. Pocoyo, you're following your own footprints. But what's that? Look, there are more footprints. And whoever left them isn't wearing shoes at all. In fact, I think they've got little paws instead of feet. Who left those prints? Do you know, Pocoyo? Well, did you leave those prints, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo guess whose prints those are?
A dog!
It's Lula!
Why, you're right! It was Lula! You see, sometimes we leave tracks or prints behind us, like when we walk on sand at the beach. Now those are very mysterious. Who or what do you suppose left those?
Round.
Yes, they are round.
Big.
You're right. It's big too. Much bigger than your footprint, Pocoyo. Big, round feet. I wonder who on earth it could be. Pocoyo, do you know who could be leaving these tracks? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who has been making these big, round tracks? You're right! It's Pocoyo's good friend, Ellie. Hello, Ellie! You certainly do have big feet, Ellie. Now here's someone who's leaving some very interesting footprints. Hello, Pato. Going for a swim? What sort of prints are these?
Big!
Yes, whoever left these prints has great big feet, even bigger than Ellie's. And whoever it is has webbed feet. Whoever left those footprints, it certainly wasn't a boy, a dog or an elephant, was it, Pocoyo? So who could it be?
What's that?
Oh no, Pocoyo. I don't think it could be a monster. Pocoyo? Pocoyo? If you just take a look... Pocoyo, I know it looks as though the monster is very close by, but really, there's no need to panic. Look, Pato, that's strange, isn't it? The prints are right behind you. Can you see who left those scary-looking footprints, Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo whose feet match these footprints?
Pattle!
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 It was Pattle all along, in his flippers, going for a swim. Hooray for Pocoyo! You solved the mystery of the great big monster. Good work. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Pocoyo.
Hello.
What are you making, Pocoyo? What is it?
Monster.
Oh, goodness. That is a very scary drawing, Pocoyo. It really gave me a fright. What are you going to do with that monster? You're going to scare people. Who?
Friends.
Oh, look, there's Ellie. Hello, Ellie. Ellie, look, a monster. Ah, yes, and some blue legs. Yes, you spotted those. Do any of you think Ellie is really frightened of the monster? You're right. She's pretending. Now, don't be upset, Pocoyo. Your monster really is scary. Oh, terrifying. You should go and see, Pato. Maybe there really is a monster.
Help! Ah! Help! Run away, Pato! Escape!
It seems Pato is hard to scare too.
Silly box.
Now, Pocoyo. Oh my! No, this isn't looking good. Pocoyo's box has landed on Sleepy Bird. Ellie. Silly Pato, that's not Pocoyo, believe me. Can any of you help here? Is that Pocoyo inside the box?
No!
Pocoyo isn't in the box.
Poor sleepy bird. I bet you'd like to get out of that box. I'm sure your friends would help you, but they think you're a monster. What's that, sleepy bird? Since everyone thinks you're a monster, you'll be a monster. Oh, dear. What is that ringing? It's the telephone.
Hello? Pato?
I wonder. I think Baby Bird is onto something. Yes, Baby Bird, that is Sleepy Bird in the box. Thank goodness you've worked it out. Pocoyo, Ellie, Pato, there's no need to be frightened. It isn't really a monster. Can all of you tell them who's in the box? So you see, your monster wasn't a monster at all. It was just Sleepy Bird all along. Oh, gosh! Oh, I see. What fun! You've all got scary boxes of your own. Hooray for scary faces! Hooray for friends! Bye-bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo and Pato. What have you got there? Oh, a comic book. Those are some huge, scary monsters. I bet they make scary noises, too. Can you make a scary noise like a monster? Come on, everyone. Let's make monster noises. Yay! That's really scary. What was that? A toy car. I think you'd better get out of its way, Pocoyo. I wonder where it's going. I think Pato is more interested in monsters than the car.
Car.
Hurry! Keep up, Pocoyo! Goodness! A toy city! Amazing! It looks like it's made of blocks.
Gatto, you've got to see this. You'll love it. Like giants. What are you two thinking? I see. Pocoyo will be the monkey monster and Pato the terrifying dragon monster. Hang on a minute, Pocoyo. Pato's right, Pocoyo. He's the dragon monster and you're the monkey monster.
Okay.
Oh! Very good, Pocoyo. What's this? Some little creatures? No, he hasn't seen them. Pocoyo can't see the poor little creatures because he's having so much fun being scary. Oh, dear. I think Pocoyo and Pato are scaring them. Now, Pato, wait! Oh, no! Oh, dear. Pato, that's enough now. Pato, Pocoyo, stop the game. This is really going too far. Pato, Pocoyo. Oh, dear. They're making so much noise, they can't hear me. Can you shout stop with me? It's our only chance. Ready?
Stop playing!
Pocoyo, those buildings that you're knocking down, there are things that live inside them. You can't see them because they're hiding. Look over there, inside that building. I'm afraid you've given them quite a scare.
Friends!
They're still afraid of you, Pocoyo. You've smashed up their city through your monster play. You need to put things right. What do all of you think? Should Pocoyo and Pato rebuild the city? Great idea! Yes, they should. Ah, now that's better! Come back, little creatures. No need to be frightened. Good as new. Only, where's Pato? Built them a fairground too. How nice. Pato, you are the fairground. Well, that is original. Hooray for Pocoyo and Pato. Hooray for being considerate. Bye-bye. See you soon. Why, there's Pocoyo. Look, he's... What is he doing? Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Can any of you see or hear what Pocoyo is doing?
Drumming. He's playing a drum.
Exactly. He's drumming. It makes a fine noise, doesn't it? Yes, the drum is a wonderful instrument. Oh, my. Yes, that is quite a big sound, Pocoyo. Yes, indeed, Pocoyo. Pocoyo! Pocoyo! Yes, well, the drums are quite...
Drum! Loud!
Yes, loud. Perhaps you could... Pocoyo?
Show friends!
Pocoyo! Pocoyo! Oh, I believe Sleepy Bird was taking a nap. I'm not sure she wants to do any drumming right now. Or hear any, I'm afraid. Oh, here's Ellie, and how lovely she's dancing. My, are you all right, Ellie? Pocoyo, I don't think Ellie wants to drum right now either. She's dancing. Pocoyo, I'm afraid Pato doesn't want to drum either. Oh, Pocoyo, wait. I'm afraid Pocoyo's a bit upset. Pocoyo? Pocoyo? I know you wanted to drum, but sometimes not everyone wants to do exactly the same thing you do at exactly the same time you want to do it. But maybe if you wait a bit and check back with them later when they're finished with...
Drum.
Yes, I know, Pocoyo. Why don't you drum a little now? There's not really anyone around to upset. I mean, to appreciate it at the moment. Oh, look, Pocoyo! It's... Pocoyo, if I might stop you for a moment... I think your friends want to do some drumming now, Pocoyo.
Ellie, Pato, drum!
Yes, well, as they say, good things, or in this case, loud things, come to those who learn to wait. Hooray for Pocoyo! See you soon!
Hello, girls. What are you doing? Ellie, Nina, come on now. There must be a dance move that you both like. Wow! Now that's dancing! Let's see who else wants to see your cool moves. Thank you.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. Roberto? You're all such super dancers. Goodbye.